Louise Grubbs, you see, the leader of her family. Those praises gathering now chants.
And so do her sisters and her cousins and her aunts.
And so do her sisters and her cousins and her aunts.
Her sisters and her cousins and her aunts.
In the choir, she's number one. Has been since time begun. And she still is singing all those high desk cants.
And so do her sisters and her cousins and her aunts.
And so do her sisters and her cousins and her aunts.
Her sisters and her cousins and her aunts.
Where'er Louise doth go, her stories overflow. Of the Pattersons, Cresses, Grubbs, and Grants.
And so do her sisters and her cousins and her aunts.
And so do her sisters and her cousins and her aunts.
And so do her sisters and her cousins and her aunts.
Her sisters and her cousins till she reckons up her cousins and her aunts.
Milked cows with utter charm. She fed the chickens and she swept the floor. And she polished up the handle of the big front door.
She polished up the handle of the big front door.
She polished up the handle so carefully that now we're celebrating as she turns 19.
She polished up the handle so carefully that now we're celebrating as she turns 19.
She met her husband at Old App State. When Dwight proposed, she had found her mate. Had some babies, count them 1, 2, 3. And she always cared for others on the family tree.
And she always cared for others on the family tree.
She always cared for others so well, you see, that now we're celebrating as she turns 19.
She always cared for others so well, you see, that now we're celebrating as she turns 19.
A charter member of Covenant, she made new friends wherever she went. Did lots of sewing and some quilting too. And she always has a friendly hug and smile for you.
And she always has a friendly hug and smile for you.
She always smiles so cheerfully that now we're celebrating as she turns 19.
She always smiles so cheerfully that now we're celebrating as she turns 19.
Good friends now all, whoever you may be, let us celebrate this life you see. I think Louise should be our school, so be careful to be guided by this golden rule.
So be careful to be guided by this golden rule.
Stick close to your friends and family. May we all be celebrating when we turn 19.
Stick close to your friends and family.